Oh yeah, there's a Splatoon beta demo at the end of March. Oh, okay. Fuck. I have no time for everything. Oh shit, right. So off stream I gutted the shit out of all this. I didn't do the cauldron though. I promised I'd do one on stream. So, oh, this was already done yesterday, so I gutted this part. I didn't kill any big monsters though, so I didn't kill another, whatever, what's it called? Stormbird or Thunderjaw. But yeah. So, wait, I'm gonna ask for slight spoilers. So, if I do the main story quest, will it have me go to every place, like, around here? Or is the main story really short or something? Because it seems really weird that the main story just, like, breezes me through right the fucking here. Like, I'm just wondering, like, I feel like I'd miss this entire area if, like, I only did the main story. Same with this entire area. Oh, you do go around? Okay, cuz it's really weird how, like, I basically skipped this area. Or, I mean, if I didn't go exploring this area, I would have skipped it completely. Yeah, bizarre. Some optional quests also change cuts in the main story. Stream option areas recommended, I see. Alright. Technically progression 42, but apparently shadow items go towards this. So if I buy all the armors, does that, yeah. Some of these guys are crazy. I wish I'd have a little description, like, of the guy. Like, maybe the character fuck Alloy or whatever, yeah. Like, writes a description of what these fuckers do. Or, like, how annoying. Like, this picture doesn't give it justice. This thing is fucking massive. It's like, this picture doesn't look much different from this one. Like, I wish there was, like, a to scale. Like, maybe a person right beside it to scale. Oh shit, that looks like a huge son of a bitch. I could be wrong. It could be also two hippo, one hippo on top of another hippo. That'd be fucking weird. Hey, look, it's like a big doggy. Look, see, can you guys see it? The shadow. Big doggy. If Zelda's anything like Xenoblade Chronicles X, yeah, I'll probably be exploring. Okay. So you guys claim there will be quests all around here, so I don't have to explore on my own. So if I were to do this story, would it open up? Like, I'll just go to this city, unlock it, and then see where we go, and then I'll probably just do the cauldron right after. Holy shit, there's a lot of fucking. I fucking hate the desert, honestly. Because you aggro everything. And then there's other guys that try to cheese you, then bandits come by, because fuck it, apparently they're tired of living too. Super troll. Oh, I hate ostriches. Oh my god. Okay. It's because I don't. I'm assuming you get the new Warble soon. Like, I've been unable to get even a blue Warble. So I'm actually curious, because I hate using this
We've
shitty
got
bow.
trouble.
And I already have Shadow over everything else. Bro, Water's 21. Thanks for subscribing again. Welcome back, 30 months. You got sick, go in the pack, spent your most time in the hospital. Oh, jeez, that is, feels bad, man. Did you. Did you see, at least see ToeJam & Earl like Wrigglywiggle? ToeJam & Earl boys. Yeah, I don't get why you don't get a. Okay, let's just travel. I don't get why you don't get a better Warble earlier. Because I have a shitty normal Warble. Oh shit, I never went to that one. Alright, motherfuckers. I'm gonna go through there. You met Ivan Pavlov. Oh, Wait, no, there's another Teemo fucking one trick? Fuck. Ivan Pavlov doesn't jungle. Does he? Because as far as I know, he's top lane. Fuck, how many other fucking Teemo players? Oh, it is Ivan Pavlov. He jungles now? I thought he fucking only top lanes. Oh, yeah, no, I see. Usually, one tricks are nervous in real life because they are probably like, shit, they will judge me. Especially like Shaco players and stuff like that. They'll be like, I'm the guy you hate. But it's RL. What happens in the Rift doesn't happen in RL. I don't need that, honestly. Even I could figure out where to go. Apparently not, no. I hate these fuckers because I don't have the good shock weapons. So they just walk up and kick me. I still have a Teemo hat, yeah. It's like somewhere back there. I don't wear it when I play versus a Teemo. Or I haven't worn it, yeah. In a while. Usually I despise Teemos. More than wearing a damned hat. Oh. Gotcha. Who the hell are you people? Well, time to loot the place. You guys a quest, like I can suck his dick. Aha! You thought you could hide your supplies in the back of your house. Oh wow, 13 shards. Like, 13 shards to me is nothing, right? But I'm suing to this poor villager that I stole it from. It probably is like the world, so I really am the worst person. That's what you call a villain, guys. Super villain.
It's a bit frivolous, isn't it?
I'm not getting these hugs. Damn, no. Open sesame, you bastards. Is it not even a merch? Oh, there should be merch in here. It's like one right in front of me, yeah. Damn Karja. I'm really here for this. Please sampler. Okay, so there's a werewolf here. Is this really the only one you get for a long ass time, I guess? Oh wait, never mind. I definitely did not see this before. Oh wow, this is- no, okay, now we're here. Okay, I definitely never noticed these ones. Okay, I'm pretty sure this first area with a Shadow Warble for sure. Maybe I didn't notice the Karja one, but I fucking swore I'd never saw a good Warble before. Definitely didn't see this one before. Oh yeah, I haven't seen that one before. I already have that. Have that. This spawns like at the start of the game. There's this one. Weeban will come back soon, TM. With 9 doors, 9 whatever. Finally a real fucking bow. Put on hold for now. Weeban will return soon, TM. Come on, guys. You have enough weeb stuff to look at.
I'm Craig!
Nameless 501, thanks for subscribing again. Welcome back 6 months. Don't worry, there'll be plenty of weeb stuff when Persona and Danganronpa come out, okay, guys? Like, you'll get your weeb fix. And the anime season's ending soon. So, you have enough weeb fix right now. I'll play Mass Effect. It'll probably be possibly after XCOM 2? Jeez, it's gonna be a fucking while. There's way too many good games, like First World Problem, there's way too many good games this year. Last year, like, there was a big lull in games. During the summer, particularly. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Yeah, I might use the rope caster on bigger guys. Not Aramites. Yeah, if I ever face anything, or if I'm facing a machine, they'll probably swap to this. It's so much more useful than stealth.
I prefer the one about the sun priest falling in love with a merchant's daughter.
Wait, that voice. Fuck. That voice. Who talked?
Oh, you're in for a treat. It's quite a show.
Fuck. Who the hell are you?
Don't bother me, Outlander. I don't need a mercenary. I need a miracle. Someone who can tell me who slaughtered my men.
I'm a good tracker. Maybe I can help. What happened?
Mass murder. That's what.
Yeah, Persona
comes
out as
well. Five night guards shredded like cabbage out there in the quarry.
Five men murdered? How?
I mean, they're useless red shirts.
One was a buddy from before the liberation. We worked this quarry together as slaves for the Mad King. My friend, may he walk forever in the light, knew how to fight. Fiends who did this must have had
stalkers, boys. Time to face stalkers.
Could machines have killed them?
Don't see how. The quarry is fenced and gated, and I've never seen a Glinthawk do anything like this.
They're probably controlled machines, come on.
Anything strike you as strange or out of the ordinary?
Well, let's see, oh yeah, chunks of corpses, gushing blood.
Oh, you're fucking useful. They already played Life is Strange.
Pressure's getting to me. Not used to murder.
Clearly, it must have been the immigrants.
No, nothing unusual.
Clearly.
Well, except we've been doing a little blasting lately, and Saravod said...
Jesus, that
no,
fucking
that's
chest
just
here.
Stupid.
What exactly did Saravod say?
Ah, nothing. Kept babbling about a pile of rocks out there. Said he didn't remember it from yesterday. I told him that this here is a quarry, where we move rocks all day. So rocks getting moved ain't so surprising, lunkhead.
You've been using explosives?
Sure. To clear away bedrock and get to the good stuff, we do it for a week or so every year. But that's got nothing to do with the dead. They were torn apart, not blown up.
I haven't done anything yet.
I'll have a look around the quarry.
If you think it'll help.
Oh, talking to this chest guy, what was that
this
smile?
Isn't up to their usual standard.
Alright, Detective Odd One's on the case. So if the story isn't short, should I be doing the story missions over these missions? Like, look at this. The levels don't mean shit in this game. So the main story quest is 12 right now. And I'm fucking doing Detective Blue's Clues, level 24.
For the one about the sun priest falling in love with the merchant's daughter.
Fuck, what's that voice from? The guy who just talked definitely is like really famous. I definitely recently heard his voice. Fuck, the guy just talked. Who was he? Yuri? Oh yeah, it is Yuri. You're right. Yeah, it's Yuri. Fuck.
Explosives. Quarry's been doing a lot of blasting.
Fuck, let me guess. The quarry's gonna close and a big giant stealth machine's gonna fight me in an arena battle. Wait, but I have my new weapon pack, or my new arrow pack. For freeze arrow and shock arrow. I'm equipped for everything. Except giant machines, because I put my rope caster back
strange.
In my inventory.
Where did this mound come from?
Oh, it's a fucking worm, you fools! It's a trap, you fools! I wonder why the mercs got fucking killed. That fucking worm. It's a whale, what the fuck? Fucking sand whales. Fucking sand whales! How does the fucking quarryman not know that? She's like, I don't know. They just got all of us on the thing. Wait, Agni. Look at this. I'm stealthy enough right now. Oh, it's... Wait, did I just pass it? So I only had 3 left to look at, but... Oh, I didn't scan it? Did I not scan it? Okay, there we go, Rock Breaker. Zeta overrides, well, I don't have Zeta. Sensor sound, massive machine burrows underground, surface with devastating force. Freeze. Alright. Digger. Okay, I guess I better get rid of the diggers. Dude, it's greater damage. Exhaust port. Alright, time to use my new move. Wrong. Triple arrow shot. Gotcha. You guys thought I had to run out of ideas. But with my ability to put 3 arrows in one shot. Jesus Christ. Oh shit. Okay. Fucking sandworms. Or sand whales. Jesus, it's fast. Holy motherfucker. Don't kill me, bro. Fuck. I need a better battle plan. Where's this fucker? Where's the bucket? Fuck. Well, I'm gonna keep shit on him. Fucking sandworms! Jesus! I'm gonna die in this room. Is it like, get out? Oh yeah, come here to fucking apples. Do some of the birds. Hello. Jesus. Come on, come on! Uh oh, these are the wrong arrows, aren't they? Yes, they are. I do what these arrows do. What did I just do? I corrupted so fuck. Don't know what I just did. So I corrupted that's fucking bad. That's probably even more than that. Oh Jesus. Oh wait, no, the thing is fucking massive! It's not an exhaust port! Oh, it is, but... How did that one miss? Fuck. Fuck the Decepticons. Fuck, I'm dead. How's the dog doing? Subscribe and welcome back 11 months. Fuck. Those fucking terror arrows aren't doing anything. Don't worry, we have a new plan.
Oh boy. You're a good one, aren't you?
Okay, actually, I need a better plan than this. Fuck it. I just put a lot of fucking blast blowers that even I would get caught in the blast. Ah, get out of this one, asshole! Oh, fuck. I only have two outfits, sadly, and one of them's fucking stealth, so that one's not useful. It's time to do. Can use my new weapons. Okay, never mind. Fuck. I didn't buy a shotgun. Motherfucker. I just have to slow him down with ice. Genius. There we go. You guys said the sling is garbage. Where is your god now?
Oh, you're a big one, aren't you?
You're a big guy. Ooh, I can loot before I can. Okay, he's fucking coming. He's fucking coming. He's coming. Crazy demon. He's frozen. Ice whale, not so tough now, you frozen son of a bitch. Oh Jesus, oops. Jesus, he's fucking getting destroyed now. He's on fire! I don't think it was a good idea, sir! Son of a bitch, brace, you bastard! Bad bastard! There we go. Fat whale. Not so smart now, you stupid shit. The miner, the foreman's in it. How did the foreman not notice a giant fucking whale, like, killing his friends? I just don't understand. Ooh, look at the dung. Crystal gradients. Okay. Okay, the foreman's an idiot. Machine couldn't have done this. Ho ho ho. Blue's Clues. These fences are fucking useless. How could they not notice a machine killing people in this sense? Like, it's not even 10 feet tall, and it's a fucking normal fence. It's like the fences they use to like block Jurassic fucking park animals, you know? Like, give me a fucking break. Save my ass. Worst fucking foreman ever. I would not want to work under this dude. Save my head. Look, there's even gaps. Like, what the fuck? Alright, so when do I get a share of the profits from this mine? Is there anything else here? Can't wait to like override one of those though. Apparently you can override that little shit. None of those ledges grabbable? Fuck you bitch. Is there any free stuff here? Let me look at the map. I guess not. Oh yeah, I went, like, off stream I went all the way to the top right. There's some bunker that apparently you can't get through the ice. I'm like, whatever, it's fucking ice, but I went off the dragon, or whatever the fuck these snake scales are. And I got to this point, but then it says you can't go further. A shame. I got punished for... sorry for trying to explore the map. Sorry for trying to see what the mysterious passageway is, but nah, you get stopped around here. Super lame. That was so close, so yeah, you jump off and climb this one, and you jump to that one, and then you climb up, and then yeah. Sorry. Big fucking sorry. Damn these miners, they died heroes. Find what secret is up here. Nothing is there. There's nothing. Damn you, miners! They'll take the secret to their graves, apparently. Yeah, I don't think there's anything up here. Another rule, you can't trust a miner. Son of a bitch! Let's go back. Oh, am I gonna... Okay, fine, I'll do... Oops. Yeah, that'd be pretty embarrassing to... Oh my god. To die to a fall damage after killing the worm. The foreman would probably be like, well, I don't gotta pay that bitch. Don't spend all your money on orbs, you fools. Especially with such a meh focus. Don't worry, we gotta believe in Ike whenever he comes. Though, isn't it? So May's Fire Emblem, whatever, so I'm assuming they'll probably start rolling out those guys soon.
I prefer the one about the Sun Priest falling in love with a merchant's daughter.
Didn't all of these guys just watch me take out that sand whale? Why are you cross-eyed?
I've never seen a machine like that! Woo! Nor a hunter so bold. Take this. It's from the quarry stores, but no one's gonna argue that you don't deserve it. May you walk in the light, friend. Especially when dealing with what comes up from the ground.
Oh, wonderful! Ugh, too sunny.
Let me see. Oh, here we go, remarkable box, here we go! Lame, what the fuck, this shit I already have. Damn, I thought it was something cool, instead I got more stuff to sell. Maybe I'll just go to the new city, yeah. I'll go to the new city, and then I'm sure they'll find something for all my stuff. Why is there a fucking pet boar here? There's one rule in this camp. No boars allowed. Don't fucking look at me. Wait, it is someone's pet boar. I can't get it. Oh my god, this boar's immune to damage. He's invaded our camp! Sorry, did I just kill all your animals? These guys have rare hides, you have to kill them. Don't point at me, you piece of shit. I know your plan.
I've seen this 4 times already.
Vantage. Let's rock. Goku, are those chickens in Zelda? I know in Zelda games, if you slash chickens a lot, apparently they get really mad and start like... sometimes the screen fills with chickens, sometimes, yeah. You might as well put a bounty on you. Wow, this is the biggest city in the game, right?
I hear King Avad is too busy betting Osram to break the rebellion in Sunfall.
I too know much about your shitty politics.
I haven't had a break in ages.
Okay, whatever. Fuck you guys. Don't want to talk. Probably won't talk.
I'm sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
How long do we have to wait? What am I supposed to do? Just sit here and let everything spoil?
I thought Meridian was open to all Karja.
What happened to Ursa has nothing to do with us.
This Ursa. Hello, friend. I like a free sample box. And your finest weapon. Apparently not, because it's super expensive, but your finest outfit. Damn, I haven't had a new outfit in a while. That's beyond very rare. Ultra rare.
So many come to the sun that we can't be bothered to work, but you...
How long do we have to wait?
The illegals come. They take everything from us, they take our job, but if they don't work, it doesn't make sense.
What's going on here? Owen's in there, somewhere. And so's Erend, that other outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Marnie. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
Damn, is she hot? We're gonna find out, boys. But considering Twitch chat hasn't did like pregasm Erend yet, I'm assuming not hot. Or maybe legal. But if it was someone I was 15, you can betcha Twitch would have been.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Karja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha! Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! I thought you were dead! Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Fuck, this guy's thirsty. Fuck, it's this guy.
Not really. A little.
So, you're alive. This, we should celebrate. The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone. And you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
Sir.
There. Alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in them.
I'm gonna just piss. There we go. SMR cancer. Damn, stop feeling sorry for yourself.
Then stop feeling sorry for yourself and live up to her example.
So much for a shoulder to cry on.
Fuck you, bitch.
Everybody loses people they care about. Tears don't change that.
Don't worry. Any tears I had just froze up.
Oh, man.
A lot has happened since
Damn,
we last
Damn, everyone just thinks I'm a bitch.
The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of
the
us
The rare
survived.
Hunters.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Olin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
Olin's my boy, but Olin's my boy.
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
But, I mean, this
I don't need you to understand.
If you want to get laid, Aaron, just go along with the flow.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago.
Oh, wait, never mind, you're not getting laid.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
Brothels, come on.
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay, okay.
Damn,
come on.
This guy's now whipped. You hardly know me, and I'm like doing all this shit. This guy really wants to be.
So many people here, all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
God, you're useless. Everyone's probably wondering who Erin's talking to, because my stealth is so high, I might as well be invisible. That guy's like, huh? Who is that?
How long will a god hide in his palace? Blood for blood. Vengeance for Ursa. How long will a god hide in his palace? Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered?
Damn, Ursa.
You should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered. And her death... unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Yeah, we're too busy robbing some other house. Let's walk faster, asshole. Now die, oh.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? Oh.
Ooh,
that was
so
bad.
Come on, we could probably push. It probably was unlocked, honestly.
Other than the door.
It probably was
all
unlocked. Let me.
For one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's
court.
This
guy is rich. Okay, maybe he did do it. Rich people are always evil in games. Remember that. This guy probably did do it. He's fucking good as guilty now. Sure, we had like super flimsy evidence, but him being rich, immediately fucking says he's guilty. Check a rend out. But yeah. There's no greater red flag than being rich in a game. Is that really it? The fucking portrait. Where did I? Oh, right, they don't have pictures here.
It looks like a picture of Owen's family.
Where's the family? Wow. Oh, what the hell? Damn, this guy is rich. Or is it scannable? Well, not really. Oh, bitch, I almost died in this house. What the fuck kind of house is this? Why is there just a drop there? Okay, don't mind me, buddy. I might actually die to this house. Not fucking TSM, but... thank you for subscribing. Jesus, Nani. Welcome. Fuck this house. Fuck this guy and his stupid... Doesn't even make sense. Oh, there's a rope there. I can use it, right? Because if I don't, I'll look mighty stupid. Or you could just walk off. Fuck! Okay, fuck. There has to be something on that second secret floor. Wait, why don't I push it? Fuck. This isn't that kind of game. It's behind...
It looks Yes, it looks like a picture. Of family.
Open the fucking door. I can beat the sandworm, but beating this puzzle is insane.
We've got trouble.
Ugly Duckling 3rd, thanks for subscribing again. Welcome back. 26 months. Forgot to cancel out because you only have 10 bucks for... It is actually... Ripperoni. Okay. So how do I make my character drop? Is it square? Yes. Drop! Is this not the secret? Look, he has bricks! Someone who has bricks is evil! Is this not the secret? What if I jump up to the rope? Nope. Am I not getting closer to solving this mystery? Wait, I got a plan. I'll slow-mo it as I jump down. Genius, I've done it again. You guys said that move would do nothing all game. But I'm about to prove you guys wrong. Watch them learn peasants. Time to go super mode. Is there an easier way to just get to that fucking floor? Fucking useless. That fucking skill is the most useless thing in the world. Okay. Yes. That's his family.
Looks like a picture of Owen's family.
And this isn't even a secret room. I could literally just open the fucking door and get to that room. But I cannot. Do I use that rope? But I keep falling. I keep fucking falling. What is the fucking puzzle? There's no puzzle on one. There's a fucking puzzle. Okay, I go up here. Obviously, the room right below my feet has something. But for some strange-ass reason, I'm gonna die to this fucking room. Because apparently I can't fucking fly in it. I fucking keep scanning, but it's fucking useless. This thing I need to do is in the room right below me. Yes, it's a fucking family
portrait. We've got trouble!
Bill Nye Soviet Spice, I'm just coming in. Welcome back 25 months. I don't think this will ever come up for PC unless you play it on, like, PS Now. Because I think Killzone's only PlayStation and PS Now, right? Okay, there's no way to get it from there, is there? Where I fucking land? Oh. I see. Okay. It's because I fucking landed on it. That's why it looks worn. What about the secret room? There was a secret room, though, above us.
The question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
I swear I've seen this, like, exact scene before. No, I swear to God, I've seen this, like, exact scene before. And then you do something similar to this, or something.
Looks big and heavy. Let's give it a little push.
We're literally breaking and entering this guy's house, and now we're gonna damage it.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
Apparently I don't care about the rules, and he's really thirsty, so... Yeah. Well, time to die by jumping off. Oops, okay, we're good. Why does he keep a bunch of bricks there? Fuck if I know, like, do you know how much effort it would take to fucking have bricks to the top floor? Out of every floor to, like, have these giant gold bricks or whatever the fuck they are. Why would he put it, like, all the way up there? And if you wanted to hide the gold bricks, why don't you just put it in the fucking secret room, too? Wait, he left his scouter here? No way. Oh, never mind.
Serve and they live. Disobey and I will open their throats and leave their corpses to prune.
I guess your family's fucked. Well, Olin's dead. He's already dead.
They took his wife and child captive.
Olin!
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family.
Guess his money wasn't able to get him out of that one, huh?
Looks like Olin kept a journal.
I'm illiterate, so I can't read it.
I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted.
This map is terrible.
The glyphs show places he visited.
And it's so hard to modify this map. Is this map etched in fucking stone? This map is terrible. Don't you guys have fucking paper, you know, like right here? Oh, okay, well, I just moved it, but that's your fucking map? Christ. Imagine if you get something wrong. Well, you just etched it in stone, so it's pretty fucked. Alright, now do I talk to your dumbass?
There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing.
Oh, please, you guys
sheet.
Probably went back like 15 years. You just want
to
get
you
laid.
You learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
That should be going.
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus is
the same. Final Fantasy 13 boys.
The device is the same, but somehow Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances. And see through each other's focuses too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So this is like Harry Potter 5, and they're seeing through my eyes.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself? Yeah,
leave it to me. I'm faster
Texas.
On my own.
Wait.
It's hella bugs, though.
If that device lets you see the unseen.
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed
Ursa.
Oh, that's
convenient.
Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about
wow,
your sister,
I'm a
but
dick.
That's your war,
what the fuck?
Not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal.
Yeah.
You came here hunting the
and
people
I,
who nearly killed you.
He just
who
helped us
your
trash
people.
This guy's house.
Why should you have justice enough?
Yeah, what the fuck? Wow, my character's a bitch.
Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass. Where Ursa's body
oh, there's a fucking
found.
Ant on my screen.
And wait for you there.
Motherfucker.
I don't know where they're coming from. I was like trying to figure out where they come from, but.
Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you
I
said.
I was like, why does Eren's head, forehead have a fucking bug on it? Then I'm like, oh, that's on my side. Fucking ants. Wow, so you could literally just leave him in the dust and like not care about his. Oh, never mind. It's a main quest. Oh, I see. These are not the same ants from LA. Okay, they're the next level because Texas apparently has bigger ants. I am an ass this playthrough, but it's a main quest. Can't avoid it. Fuck ants. Just because they were cute in that one movie doesn't mean. In Honey, I Shrunk the Kids, they made the ants look cute, but they're not cute.
Is that some kind of spice?
You're an outlander. Nora, from the look of you. I'll bet you're a machine hunter, too.
A rare hunter.
I've hunted my share.
Well, let me give you a word of advice. Don't bother with the Hunter's Lodge. If you're not Carja, you'll never rise in the ranks.
Are you saying that you have to be Karja to join the Lodge?
No, they take other tribes. But they have rules in place to keep outlanders from gaining ranks.
That goes
when
through.
Sun King Avad took over, he promised the new day, Meridian, open to all. But it's a sham. Sure, you can get a seat at the feast, but you just can't eat the food.
What's wrong with the hunting lodge exactly?
Nothing, if you like stuck-up bigots. I'm known as a skilled hunter back home in Banur, so I thought I'd try my luck at the lodge. I thought it'd be simple. Hunt machines, gain ranks, see who's best. But it doesn't work like that at all. It's all rigged to keep the Karja at the head of the line. I don't need those snobs to tell me I can hunt. I'm going home.
That sure sounds rough.
Sounds like someone needs to shank things up at the lodge.
Maybe. But it isn't going to be me. If you decide to go,
Banuk,
be sure to give them a good old-fashioned Banuk farewell mark in my honor.
A Banuk farewell mark. What's that?
Piss on the floor. Preferably someplace
you guys are dicks.
Until it gets nice and set.
You guys are dicks. Fucking Banuks. I wonder why your fucking race will never, or your whatever, race will never prosper. Go fuck yourselves. Fucking Banuks. Filthy Banuks. Ooh, a free box. Right. Oh, gambler box. Super Pog Champ. Oh wait, let's get the free set. Alright. Pog Champ or Fail Fish. Here we go. Let's duel. Oh, technically minus one if I bought it. Where the fuck's the hunting lodge? Oh, that one. Is this where the game really opens up, or it's already opened up? Because technically I can go almost anywhere. This is super open. Where the heck's the hunter's lodge? Oh, I keep going.
Don't look to me for help. My duty is to guard.
Damn it, Yuri, stop talking.
You're looking for artifacts.
Which guy is this?
Yes, but I'm no profiteer.
Tell random
Sun launcher. King Avad has named me an envoy to the Banuk. I work on their behalf, looking for sacred relics to return to their homeland, Ben-Ur. I'm especially interested in wooden figures that are sometimes found near Banuk rock paintings. If you have any, I have valuables to trade for them.
You look really creepy.
You said the king named you an envoy to the Banuk?
Yes. I've been to Ban-Ur many times, and the Wirik chiefs trust me. I help them maintain diplomatic ties with Avad. Some say they're a mysterious people, but their ways make a lot of sense to me. All you have to do is be the best.
Yeah, I was very handed
doesn't
all
matter
this
if
stuff.
You're born high or low, man or woman. They respect skill, not some fool notion of heritage.
I see the appeal.
I wish more Karja did. Anything they don't understand, they call backward or
backwards
savage.
Backwards, Banuk. Banuk's pissing on my floor.
Tell me more about these Banuk figures.
Simple wood sculptures made by Arnak, a legendary hunter who was exiled from Ban-Ur for killing his chief. He left the figures near painted stones in places that reminded him of his homeland. Later, his tribe declared him innocent.
Wow.
Now they see him as a kind of wandering hero, and want those figures back. I do what I can to help him get them, including trade for them, if you have any. You ready? Let's trade then.
Let's duel. Super rare box. Wait, you have a map showing where the fucking figures are. Like, why don't you just get him? Fuck it. Oh, Kentaro's reward box.
Come on back if you find. I pay well for Banuk relics out.
This is it, boys. Super box. 500, not bad. One modification. Oh, what the fuck? How many mods do I have left? It's 50. Meh. Meh. I'm assuming that's good, right? Super pod chat? Meh. Meh. Fuck. One was good. That 44% one seems good. Buy what you need, leave the rest. Who is this hobo? Oh, she is a hobo. The fuck are these? Wait, what the fuck? Wait, what the fuck is this? Wait, why would I buy this shit? What is this for? The fuck? Who the fuck? I'll give you a good price.
Found any Banuk relics in the wilds, Outlander?
Yeah, cam's little, just so you can see more of the game in a revolutionary tactic. The hell is this hunter's ledge so I can piss on the floor too when I don't get my way? What do you mean it's right there? Oh, don't screw me. You're screwing me right now. Open these doors! Fine, I'll go up your stairs like a normal person. Now let me, oh wow, that was easy.
You need to win 3 half suns at our hunting grounds to gain admittance to the lodge.
Shut up, white boy.
You mean these?
Very well then, congratulations and welcome. Our members reap rewards and adventure and live on in legend.
Am I a member now?
No, you're only a fledgling. Junior members are called thrushes. To join and become a thrush, you need a senior member called a hawk to sponsor you.
So I need to find a hawk.
Yes, but a hawk can only sponsor one hunter at a
what
time.
What the fuck?
And I'm afraid most of them already have one.
I've overcome
this
worse
odds. This is a pyramid scam.
Where do I start?
Yeah, pyramid scam.
Upstairs, present yourself to the Sun Hawk Assis, our leader, who should introduce you to a hawk. I hope it's worth it.
What do you mean?
You'll see. If you insist on staying, you'll want to introduce you.
I must use my illegal scouter. Dwell. Bartender.
By the sun! King Avad's edict really is taking effect. Never thought I'd see a Nora here and a woman at that. So, you have marks for me? What do you mean?
Like someone else could
from
probably figure
routes.
Out how long this
oh,
is.
Oh, right. You're new here.
But it's decently long if you...
What edict? King Avad insisted that the Hunter's Lodge had to welcome everyone.
Side quests.
Man, woman,
what a load of shit. There's only white people here.
Ursa,
white
Captain
man.
The Vanguard came in and delivered that news personally. You should have been there. It was glorious.
And she died.
But I figured they would sweep it under the rug and say no woman or Outlander qualified. Get here you are. Are you a
no,
member?
You're just a bimbo.
Me? No. Karja don't exactly encourage their daughters to run around hunting machines. But all the changes in Meridian have been good to me. I don't think the Osirom know how to sell to us Karja. The trader I worked for last couldn't sell flowers to a bee. He was too plain hammered, as they like to say. This is a much better job. I figure I'll be able to open my own shop soon enough.
I don't need your life story.
What do you want with my marks? You hunters and your badges. I'm not gonna take them. I'm going to give you a weapon that sets you apart. Yeah, I thought that'd get your attention. If you earn marks in all 3 trials at each of the 5 hunting grounds, come to me. I can give you up to 3 weapons, one for 15 half-suns, one for 15 full-suns, and one you'll love for all blazing suns.
Super items.
What do I do with these marks? If you get the same mark from all the hunting ground trials, I can give you a Hunter's Lodge weapon. Show me what marks you've earned, and we'll see if you qualify for one of these special weapons I have for you. I'm a little short on marks.
No problem.
Well, please,
once you have marks from all 15 trials,
15.
You'll be able to get the next hunter's log.
You have to, like, travel through the goddamn, like, terrain of doom. Fuck this.
You said there's like no females, but there's like a ton of females here, unless they're like literally the entertainment or something. Alright, bitches, time to show off. That's a record of Red Maw. It's some historian. Oh my god, King Durian vlog. Jesus, it just goes on and on. Good god. Wow. Who the hell are you?
Excuse us. The machine rider graces us with her presence. You're Anora, are you not? A fighter from the savage lands.
Hello, friend.
The sacred land, but yes. I fought for everything I got.
Tell me, do the Nora often wander into other people's homes
Fuck you.
And do whatever they like?
Of course not.
But that is what you're doing. Right now, stinking up our lodge,
you dick.
Pestering your betters.
You're hardly my better. Legan said I had to meet you to become a member.
That would be true if there were any chance of you becoming a member. But you're a
you're
savage,
a dick.
And no savage will rise in the ranks of the Hunter's Lodge while I am the Sun Hawk.
Well, I guess we'll just have to put out a bounty on this guy.
I was led to believe there are rules here. If they count for nothing, then even your position is meaningless. So quit blustering and tell me. Is there a hawk who is free to sponsor me?
Very well. Talana is free. Wouldn't that be fitting? Trash sponsoring trash. Now get out of my sight.
Why do we assassinate the racist guy?
Not everything can be solved by killing people out on sure it can.
We kill that guy, we become Sun Chief. Legendary hunts, blah blah. Legendary raid, Molten Core, TSN. Mr. Stay Puffed NA, it's a subscriber, man. Welcome. No, it's not Double Lift. But, yes, maybe could very well be Double Lift. Fuck you guys. I'm gonna loot your shit, asshole. Yeah, sucker. How big is the jump? Oh, there's ropes, so you can jump out this way. Well, let's see how hot this chick is. But concern, yes. Again, you guys have not mentioned her. Chances are she may not be.
Typical savage, barging in here without a thought.
Shut up, Four Eyes.
Right after one of her own was killed. Go away.
That was Arden.
What have we here? Anora Fledge.
I bet I've been hunting longer than you have. Are you a fledgling?
Not for long. I have a hawk who's about to sponsor me, so you're out of luck.
So much to worry about. Sunfall.
I need a moment. My duties today are endless.
Oh shit, these are the rival teams. There we go, it's like the Gwent tournament.
Can't believe Redmaw defeated Tarkus. He was such a good hunter, but Redmaw is a beast of a Thunderjaw.
There we go, we size up the competition. Some tournament later.
Go bother the other sludges and leave me
alone. There we go. Who the fuck is this guy? Why is he like okay, whatever, fuck it. There we go, we size up the competition, boys. Before some masterful Gwent tournament later. Wait. Oh, she is telling us. Give me a sec, though, bitch. Bylaws, do I really want to read this shit? Oh my god, it's like fucking. Oh no, politics! Oh my god, reading a fucking contract here. Jesus. Okay, there we go. There's your shitty bylaws.
You're Talana? Assis said you were a hawk without a fledgling to sponsor. Or are you trying to drive me off too? It's okay, I've dealt with worse.
I'll bet you have. But you're wrong. It's not okay. Especially not today.
How did she become a member then?
What happened today?
One of our own just died fighting Red Maw.
Ooh, Red Maw.
You'll never face a more dangerous
Thunderjaw.
Cuts through trees, rocks, people.
I'm sorry to hear that.
It's part of the hunt.
Assis, what's his story?
He's the Sunhawk of the Lodge. The highest ranking asshole. Sorry, member. He's taken down Ravagers, Stalkers, Behemoths.
So, I've taken down a lot of machines.
As have I. Even brought down 2 Stormbirds. But he's a hawk who brought in the trophies first. That's how it works. Whichever hawk defeats the greatest machine first becomes a Sunhawk.
Something greater.
Is there any actual hunting in this lodge? So far, it's been all talk.
Yes, of course. You fight a machine, then bring its trophy to Assis, the Sunhawk, then no one can deny you brought it down.
How does one become a hawk?
When a hawk dies, his thrush is promoted in his place. No matter how
There we go. We have our way to get up the rankings, boys. Excellent. How unfortunate.
Who is this Legan, the man at the door?
Legan? He's a hawk. He had an impressive run in his day, but he doesn't fight anymore. He supports the lodge in other ways. Unlike the other hawks, who hoard all of us kills and drink the bar dry.
I'm ready to hunt, so tell me, what do I have to do?
You want them to regret looking down on you? Then speak to them in their language. Kill 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers,
and
a Stalker.
The last one will be the
Thunderbomb. Deliver their trophies directly to Assis. That should shut them all up.
So if I do that, you'll sponsor me.
I'll consider it. Just to make Assis boil.
As if that shit is impressive. I killed like millions of them. Let's begin the hunt. Who's this bitch? Huh, bitch? Think that's funny?
Be on your way, Nora.
Damn nobles looking down on me. Fucking bitch!
The city's become too crowded these days. Though, who can blame anyone for wanting to live here?
Fucking racist bitch! I don't care if all the Witcher guards attack me. This bitch deserves it.
My mother told me to steer clear of Outlanders. Bitch. But you seem kind of-
Okay, let me see. Maybe it's time to face the rare hunters. Or we could help him with his problem, but fine, we'll fucking help him with his problem. Jesus, this one goes on forever. Alright, let's roll. If you guys want action, I'll give it to you, you sons of bitches. Oh, Olin's there too, nice, how convenient. What do you think of there being a new Toy General game on the Nintendo Switch? Who knows how well they'll do. I'll fucking play it. I'll probably be the sucker that buys it day one. If it sucks, it sucks. But if it's good, whatever, it'll be on. I'll be streaming it. Yeah, the Rock Breaker dies really fast once you freeze it. Because this thing takes like a shit ton of damage. Takes 18 minutes to walk. I mean, the world is pretty big and whatever. I forgot how long it takes to explore Xenoblade Chronicles X's world. Or no. If you swam from end to end, I forgot how long that is. But with your scale, I'm pretty sure it's significantly shorter. But it is still a pretty big game. Let's go murder things. I'm a bad person, what would I do? These ones that go on fire.
Let's get on with it.
Are you guys not blown up? I guess not. Motherfucker. I thought that was the one that explodes when you shoot it in the back. Might be a different one. So I need to find her. My least favorite part of this game though is fucking hunting for medicine. Oh my god. Is there any way to quickly get medicine? Because god, it is annoying. Aw, fucking long legs. At least long legs would have been hard had I not discovered my new war bow. Where the fuck are they? Oh, it's to my left. Is this going good? I think it's very good. If you prefer games like Witcher and Fallout, like this is pretty good. You love giant robots, also good. You say it's quite dull. Come on, okay, if you don't like exploring, I guess. But exploring, it's like very similar to like Witcher style. Though I'm assuming Witcher probably has a better lengthy story or whatever, but that's Witcher.
This grapes.
Yeah, if you don't- oh, what the fuck. Ooh, a priest. He has a skull on him, though. He must be a badass. Time to use my new ability. Oh, wait. I'm gonna notch 3 arrows into him in one shot. You're crazy, odd one. That's overkill. Oh my god, he just got fucked. Oh, whoa, that guy is a god. Never mind, not a god. Damn, I feel bad for the first guy. His fucking head just got clean off. 5 shards? Fuck, those arrows cost more. Oh my god, what was the point? Don't you have some voodoo shit on you? Potions? I don't know. Alright, there's a rush sub in here? Jeez. Speaking of throwing money away. Feels bad, man. He'll come back one day. Prodigal son. Shall return. I'll get some dear Olin as well. Wait, the one's right. So. Yeah, we're all excited to new Mass Effect so we can be racist. Hope you can be racist. Like, I just love being racist in games. Like, not funny in real life, but in games, it's so funny. I just don't understand. Then the guy gets like a really sad reaction as he walks away. Nothing like being a dick in games. In real life, being a dick is bad. Remember, don't be a dick. But in fucking games, it's a fair game. You see, I fucking killed that raccoon. I don't even need whatever the hell it drops. I just like killing it. Cause I'm, oh, that's a fox. Whatever, same thing. I'm a villain. Ooh, fox bone. Yeah, fucking Krogan's Varcha. Know your place, fucking vermin. Stupid Krogan tried to exterminate all the other racist pieces of shit. Oh wait, are you guys bad? Yeah, you guys are bad guys, aren't you? Oh, what the fuck? That does not do enough damage. It's like she's too stealthy, her stealth rating's too high, I can't see him! Where are the arrows coming from? The arrows are just invisibly just fucking flying into us, sir. What was her? Corrupted watchers, let me see. Fucking Krogans, let's see, what races also suck? Aside from humanity, of course. Humanity is pretty badass. Then I guess most humans want to bang the What the fuck is the Asari? There we go. Humans want to bang the Asari. Solarians are just fucking, they can go do whatever the fuck. They're super beta though. And then like, the Turians are pretty alpha. There you go, Turians are our biggest competition, boys. God. Nah, I don't have orbs to roll on banners tonight. Is there a better way yet? What's that sound? Yeah, the Turians are alpha. And then Solarians are beta, because they fucking like, let the Turians do whatever. Health booster! How long does it boost my HP? Wait, I'm not even full HP. How does that even boost? Oh, I see. Vorchar is just a red shirt they made for Mass Effect 2 to be in like every other mission with the Krogans. Cause there's like three gangs in Mass Effect 2. This is what you intend. Then one gang's entirely Vorcha to bring these Krogan. Ancient
things back to life. Their power serves us. Machine demons from beneath the ground.
You're dead.
It's a nightmare.
You're ugly, you have to die.
Nightmares. Yes, the worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes, rise.
What the? I got mobile suit. It's a rocket and everything. I have 100, or I have 65 in stealth. You can't fucking get me.
These things will destroy us
all.
He's
dead,
they will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were taken.
My scouter's going crazy.
Stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
You know he's badass because he has a necklace filled with bullets.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now their focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up
to you. Is that an Asian dude?
Who is this?
Let's see. The corruptors. Damn, these guys are no news. Let me look at the weakness of a corruptor. Is that like the favorite bad guy machine?
Because I rarely see him in the wild. I don't even know if I've seen him in the wild. Damn, that small thing on the top. Gotcha. Snipe that guy, watch this. Wait, I can't see him. I see him. I don't see him.
Oh, there's fucking something in my way.
Alright, time to use my 65 in stealth. Voice is a sergeant from the wire. Let's see. I've not actually seen the wire though, unfortunately. Aren't the L-cards the big things that, like, talk slowly? Who are the little shits that, like... I forgot which one. There's some little shit in one of the Mass Effect 2. You can, like, allow him to attack the enemy. When he's, like, drugged up. You can, like, you can knock him out to stop him, but... You can also, yeah, be a dick and just let him run in and suicide. I thought that was funny. Oh, shit. Don't look at me. Fuck it, I'll just snipe him. Fuck it. Fuck. This rope's in the way. Ha, my 65 in stealth made it so he couldn't see me. The Volus, yeah. He runs in and suicides. I hope there's really douchebag answers in new Mass Effect. That's like the... That's like the entirety of the game, just being a fucking dick to people. Oh man. Punching reporters, that's like nothing. Convincing people to commit suicide by running in 1v9. That's pretty awesome. Now human AI is, or apparently someone in yesterday's stream said the reason why the AI never aggroes me or the humans don't aggro me is because I have so much points in stealth, they fucking can't see me. Even when I'm right in front of them. Because yesterday there was a cutscene where the guy talks to me and then he's supposed to aggro you. But instead him and his four units just walked around and then got sniped one by one and they didn't notice until like they were several feet away from me. It's all about being a dick. Oh yeah, and if you don't, there's like some random white dude that tries to join some, like, you know when you get Garrus, whatever in Mass Effect 2, like you can convince him not to go, but if you don't convince him not to go, I think Garrus just fucking snipes him. First chance he gets. Garrus is pretty badass in Mass Effect 2. Yeah, Archangel. Yeah, Archangel. That guy gets fucking owned. Garrus just doesn't give a fuck, he just snipes all those gangbangers. Doesn't keeping Rex alive screw up someone else, or, I mean, whatever the guy's, Solarian's life is? Oh, what the fuck? Corruptor's, okay, the Corruptor's gonna be the hardest part. The other guys are pretty much fucking freeload. Oh, that's cold. Register. Ooh. Oh, what the fuck? Ooh. No, that was supposed to be my trap. Fuck, I wish I got to do that to someone. Okay, someone's gonna... Fuck. I never use logs. Okay, there's one Hunt and Lodge mission where you can use a bunch of logs to attack someone.
Fuck.
Oh, but that's Olin. Oops, I don't want to do that.
Fuck.
Oh my god, I'm in the shoulder. Oops. I think I'm too far away, actually. I feel like these guys don't aggro as well. Oh, that's awkward. Turn around, stand still. Oh, there we go, they're aggroing properly now. Don't know from where. My stealth stat is so high they can't see. Oh, that's the last thing before we go toe to toe against corrupt dwarves. I can't fucking see. Ooh, in the face. Alright, boys. Time to dance, I think it is. I think I could shoot him from up here, right? Wait, I'm gonna do a super move right now. There we go. What if I do that? Wait, what is he shooting at? Oh my god! Is he killing Olin? Oh my god! He's fucking killing Olin! They think Olin's the bad guy! Oops, I killed all the cultists, so... Fuck, I missed. There we go, my triple shot. Fuck, kill the rocket launchers.
First strike.
Alright, got his rock launchers. Fuck, they're killing all of them. Fuck this. These bullets cost a lot, or these shots cost a hell of a lot. Oh wait, when it goes down, its exhaust port goes up, right? Oh fuck, that guy's late. Olin, are you hitting it with a fucking axe? Fuck, he's an idiot. He's so... If, like, he had HP, he'd be dead. That guy is a moron.
Stay down!
Alright, let's just fucking go down. Oh my god, Olin's that fucking party member. He's always that party member. Get down without like dying to fall damage. I think I'm too far. I'm like so far that they can hardly aggro me. Climb down, bitch. Okay, no, not fall, but. Fuck. It's over. Alright, let's dance, you sense bitches. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, well, I guess the range advantage they possess is quite big. Guess they don't need a rocket launcher if they have that shit, huh?
traps at all? Like, I use it every game. Suck my boss. But Arwen, you're so good. Back to the rope caster boys. What can the loot? Well, Olin fucking like nurses his wounds. I mean, he did literally just run up there.
No space.
Don't tell me no fucking space for an ancient toothpick. Come on. So you guys claim that Blaze is like super, or you ran out of Blaze. I find it hard to believe. Let me just quickly craft everything. Find it hard to believe you could ever run out of Blaze. And can you buy it in the store? Yeah, I rarely use traps. Maybe I should use them more. Especially shock traps. I feel like shock seems to be meh. Because if they fall down, they're stunned anyway, so you might as well go through that. Do I not have fucking rabbit bones? Don't give me this shit. Oh, I need a turkey skin for that one. Okay. Fuck all of y'all. Don't worry, I'll get to play Breath of the Wild and I'll give my take on frame drop. I forgot what game I played recently. That usually goes slow sometimes. Oh boy, fatty meat. Tiny meat. Well, if I can figure something out with the Blaze. Ooh, the Luminous Braiden. There we go, I got my toothpick. Are you happy? Song later uses Blaze, I say. How's this game? If you love exploring, you'll love it. Like, when I played Xenoblade Chronicles X, like, the story was obviously garbage, but, like, the exploration and the music was just. The music outside the fucking city was really good. But yeah, there's a lot of weird fucking design choices in Xenoblade Chronicles X that. Like, obviously, completely mar it. But, Elite King, thanks for subscribing again. Welcome back 2 months. The fact that you couldn't put your own music on is, like, insane. And the fucking city music is fucking awful. It's, like, the worst track, and it's, like, on repeat. Yeah. Where did I get to scan that? Okay. Was he the ringleader? I don't even remember when I killed him. Maybe he's the guy who survived 2 headshots.
Hear me out!
I'm fucking rolling green on everything. Give me a sec, bro. I like how he tried to make it look like he's on my team.
Hear me out!
Die. Sorry, Baldy. Looks like your time is done in this game.
You came for me. I'm ready. I promise. I'll tell you everything.
Christ, shave your chest, buddy. Or at least don't show it.
The killers who came for me at the proving.
Another time, 6-3, it's in Rispskamen. Welcome back, 3 months.
Some kind of holy warriors. A cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice. The most terrible voice. And they do its bidding.
You say this devil, the Eclipse Worship, has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades. And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul. I heard. Just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. A cold.
The fucking night, the city music is super repetitive, and the night music is terrible. And
a metal sound, but like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it
also
say?
Also, the outer world music's good.
Detected.
Like Oblivion.
Just three words, but in the
system
voice of the devil.
Robots.
What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Carja civil war, they must want to overthrow Sun King of Ard and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
Helis.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of Corpses, we Osram called him when he was the Mad Sun King's champion.
The Mountain.
He died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse. I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
Wow.
How did the Eclipse recruit you? I know they took your family hostage, but why you?
I was a scrounger, a rummager in dark places, good at what I do.
You were rich
as fuck.
How are you a scrounger?
As a scout. I had taken a delve near Maker's End. When I surfaced, they were waiting. I laughed when I saw the priest, but then he showed me Helis's encouragement. I didn't laugh after that. They gave me a focus to watch my every move. I followed orders.
You had access to Meridian. Why didn't they get to Avad through you?
Too much dirt under my nails for an audience with the one true Sun King. But whatever Ursa or Aaron told me, the Eclipse heard every word through my focus. That's why I couldn't warn you. If I'd tried, they would have killed my family.
Why are the Eclipse digging up ancient machines? And how do they get them to work?
I thought they wanted them for scrap, but they brought them back to life. Plugged some kind of device into the corpses so that Hades could whisper to them and call them from their grave.
I've fought that kind of machine before. Are there others?
Yes. The ones you fought today they call corruptors, but there are others. Much bigger, bristling with ancient weapons. Those they call Deathbringers. Mm-hmm. I've only seen them buried in the ground, but after today, anything is possible.
Sounds to me like they're raising an army.
If so, the world will fall.
Oh, then I might gamble tomorrow then on Fire Emblem if we get it tonight.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins? How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions.
I had a hard time.
I've heard enough.
Finish him. Here we go. Renegade option.
I won't beg for my life.
Oh, there's no renegade option. We're going to save his family and him.
Free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can handle yourself.
Wait, I can kill him? Fuck yeah, boys. SM work. Finish him. Renegade option. Does my facial expression change when I, like, mouse over it? Oh, it doesn't.
I know you committed your crimes to save your family. But because of your crimes, dozens were murdered. Dozens of families were destroyed. My own included.
That's some work time.
I can't let you live.
I'm sorry. Please, my family. Don't tell them what I did.
So, you're ready.
Am I gonna lose on quest option and rewards for this?
The lives I've ruined.
Unless someone saves his life just now.
I'm ready.
Oh, well, he's dead. Well, villain, bad end, boys. Well, I'm a villain. Huh. So there was an option to save him, huh? Oh, this is awkward. Wow, villain. I've killed hundreds of humans anyway. And then, to make myself feel better, I called them bandits. Wow. I'm basically a murderer. My eyes are more evil. Oh yeah, that was another cool thing about fucking Mass Effect. The more evil you became. Or no, was that only in KOTOR? No, but in KOTOR you became like super like pale. More evil you became. I think that was only KOTOR, right? There's no fucking loot on him, okay? He had a fucking axe. So wait, do I get like a horrible quest event now? Or do I miss out on shit for killing him? Maybe I should ask a better question. What do I get for keeping him alive? Oh, was it Mass Effect as well? Okay, Mass Effect 2. Yeah, your scar would turn red. There we go. Yeah, see? I wish my character would become super ugly if I was evil. My outward appearance matches my inside appearance. Nothing like having your shepherd fucking have so many scars on his face. I go in the hell yet? Slightly changed. Okay, not enough though. Alright, Ravager scum. Your weakness is fire. How unfortunate. I missed a canister. Oh, I hit that one. It's weird, I don't remember that having like rock launcher back. Oh, you have it. Wait. Oh, fuck me. These aren't the fucking monsters I always remembered. Fuck, wait. Down, demon! Die, demon. Oh fuck, I just threw all my arrows out. Okay, there we go. Fuck, all these fucking machines sound like different Decepticons. What is a Ravager again? Oh, a freeze. Okay. Oh, a shock. I see. Here's my new war bow. My new weapon. Zoids and a stupid. Jesus. Damn. That's weak point. Okay, never mind. The warbow's fucking. Oh, wait, I did hit it. I was about to say the warbow's fucking useless as usual. Never mind, we got it, boys.
Wait, what the fuck? What's the point of the shock in it then? You have a rogue caster, you get the same deal. Shit, I need a weapon going on. Scuttles don't go for me. Fucking shock is the lamest shit ever. Might as well just rope these bastards down. But yeah, that's the first thing that comes to mind, yeah, when I see that one. It's Lager. Though the scrappers remind me more of Transformers. Some, but I need more medicine. Don't really want to. Hope I'd use my new ability. As I load 3 arrows into 1 attack. This is where you go, you're crazy, odd one. What the fuck? They don't all go straight at the same target? Wait a minute!
Jesus. Now's my chance!
Oh, I got him. Block that bullet, even though it does hit that. I don't know. Oh, he's coming! Instead of picking fights with guys I should be picking fights with. Yoink. Oh fuck. Yeah, usually bad guy routes where you kill people usually get less quests because, you know, the guy is fucking dead, so they can't give any more quests. So rip Olin. I'm getting rid of the... Let's get rid of the blaze if we really... No. Let me get rid of something more useless. Flowers.
Can't spare the weight.
Did I just grab more blaze? Motherfucker. I'm just gonna start selling some of this shit. bad one, you'll need it. Fuck you. Ta-da. Alright, I can teleport there whenever, and then I can go meet Erend in a stupid quest. But until then... What's up? Yeah, people spend money on clothes. It's supposed to be status symbol. It's like how League players, or some League players, decide to spend most of their money on clothes, because they got... Because, yeah, there's nothing else. What can you spend it on that you can show off, I guess, because you're playing League all day anyway. Nothing like hundreds of dollars for a shirt. I forgot what his name was. Was it Imp? Yeah, Imp just pays a shit ton of money for his shirts, because he makes... Or he's, yeah, he makes bank. Yeah, usually I sell items. I know items you mean to merchants. Yeah, usually ones at the bottom of the list. No, I'm pretty sure we're fucking gamers, okay? In a team house, you really think they're just gonna have fucking prostitutes just coming through the front door and say, "Here you go, guys, release some stress." As far as I know, no, that does not happen. You really think fucking, yeah, there are that many pros that go to the clubs in LCS? Remember how people made fun of the EU players for going to clubs in LCS? And those players were replaced pretty fast. Remember when many people said EU sucked because their players would rather party instead of like play the game? Well, most of those players are now gone. Are you guys happy? Are you happy now? So yes. Is that the merchant I want? Fuck you, Yuri. I know that was your voice. What's with your... Oh, they're around. I thought your face was weird. $10, come on, I could easily get double that in a different city. A toothpick! It's an ancient toothpick. Oh no, it's a fucking bottle opener or whatever the fuck it is. Machine core large, 100. Okay, I'm getting rid of some of this blaze. Fuck this blaze. And this mysterious item that requires apparently a lot of it. The orgs usually stock the place of groceries, but then usually players just fucking eat, takeout or some shit. But yeah, I'm pretty sure all team houses now just have a buy groceries. Investment, whatever. I don't know how it works if Canadians are in IRA, or I mean the American IRA. I was thinking because tax season's coming soon. Alright, that's 250. Damn, I don't think I'm gonna need this much bony meat. Keep it for now. What do players pay for? Very fucking little. Usually it'd be food though. Before, when I was playing, yeah, usually food wasn't taken care of until much later on. But I'm pretty confident every org pays for food except maybe a couple. It should be obvious which org is currently the cheapest right now.
But yeah. I don't know which orgs, if most of them have healthcare. But obviously when I was a player, that wasn't really a thing. Nah, it's definitely not TSM. TSM pays decently, or really well, when they have a cook. But it should be obvious which team now is the outlier. And probably pay, or I could, like, without even knowing salaries, I know they pay the least by, like, a long shot. Wouldn't be shocked if they were, like, a fifth of one of the, or the highest paying team in terms of salary. Let me see. The fuck do we even get now? Knockdown. Boof. Damn, that is fucking ballsy. Saw that video? That is ballsy. Heavy, yeah, fucking heavy attacking a guy that's attacking you. That is ballsy. FlyQuest has a fucking... You guys are not thinking. Like, think teams that... You guys... Yeah, TL pays a shit ton of money. Like, any team with a VC... Apparently to be a vice cap or a venture capitalist, apparently you just throw away money. Like, I just don't fucking understand. Maybe that's why I don't get it. What am I doing? Precision. Fuck it, I'll just do these two. Okay, one guy got it. I can't believe only one guy got it. You guys are really bad at this game. Or at this guessing game. Yeah, spends a fortune.
What do my tired eyes see? A hunter. Sure. Come, talk to me.
Who the fuck is that? Who's this palace?
All right. What did you want to discuss?
You're an outlander, which is good. But a Nora, which might be bad.
Fuck you, racist.
Do you fear the ruins of the old ones like many in your tribe?
No. Although some can be dangerous.
Then you may have come across what I seek. In your travels, have you found strange vessels, emblazoned with symbols of the old ones? They consist of a hollow cylinder with a crescent handle affixed at both ends. If you bring me these vessels in sets of four, I will gladly trade what I have for them.
So you're interested in the old ones?
More than interested. I study every ancient artifact I can get my hands on. But years of study have made me too comfortable at my desk. I can't even bear the sun, if the truth be known.
Damn, he's a nerd.
I don't know how I'll manage to take a partner. My family presses me for an heir.
Maybe it's us.
Don't look at me.
Oh, no, 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 I'm not looking. In fact, my father already has someone he wants me to wed. She doesn't interest me. I wish I had a brother to carry this burden. I would rather be left to my precious little vessels.
What sort of ritual were these vessels made for?
I'm convinced they were used in conjunction with each other in sets. Some people believe they were used for tea ceremonies. Others think they held sacred essences and oils for worship. But I believe they were used for the solemn custom of shaving one's beard.
You're fucking dumb.
One for water. One for lotion, and
so
on.
Studying so much.
Each fluid in its special vessel, majestically applied to the face at each stage of the rite. It must have been breathtaking. But which vessel was used for which? I have to know. I have to continue my research.
Are you sure people didn't just drink out of them?
Drink? Out of such finely crafted
it's
earthenware?
It's just like the baseball guy in
Don't
Fallout
be ridiculous.
4. that baseball guy.
Yes, yes. Trade quickly. I have work to do.
Don't I have these? Oh, what the fuck? Wait, what's the point of buying the second one? Wow, I have three of each of them. What the fuck? Well, whatever. I now possess the entire market. I've cornered the market on the very rare maps because I own three of each of them. I just realized. I corner the market! The market is all mine! No one wants to know where the metal flowers are.
I will leave you to the hunt. Be sure to delve into the ruins. Perhaps your travels have taken you through ancient ruins? Let us speak of it.
slots left. 12 left. Nah, I haven't finished a set. I have three of two sets, sadly. Oh, what the hell? These are expensive. These are 15 each, huh? Thought you could hide a box from me. Food in Texas is very good. They haven't been out recently because Justin's gone. He usually drives. But he's at PAX East right now, so any food I must acquire right now is takeout. Oh, there's someone up there. Damn you and your multi-level cities. How do we get to the second level? Just fucking put climbing things everywhere. Make it Assassin's Creed, come on. And the rich kid. Yes, you did. You lived. Then I became a murderer. Oh, I can't go in there. Well, fuck you too. Just where we duel to the arena. Hey. The sun faith, like I give a shit, blah blah blah. Religion. Nam man.
Renora. I'm the mournful Naman. My apologies that we meet like this.
Like this?
In grief.
People are already beaten here, Christ.
You hold yours close, like a talisman. Wait, forgive me. You didn't come for reparations? Someone you lost to the Sun Ring?
No. I know about the Red Raids, but the Karja owe me nothing.
I see. Well, I could use the help of
a strong real outlaw. Yeah, get on with
these
it.
These people seek to honor their loved. They're lost. Yep. But there are obstacles.
Christ, this guy's slow.
While Meridian...
Just fucking tell me!
If I could help.
The first pilgrim is an Asuran who seeks to visit the Shrine of Kings on the road to the city. He waits there now, forbidden to enter by an old sun priest who suffer no heathen.
Taro
lost her companion on the edge of the jewel. The shrine was built there to ward off the machines.
Yes.
And the Manuk would paint a mark on the sun's climb. They need no beckoning.
Yes, get to the point,
so
asshole.
The
there we go.
Out of two shrines and move a priest out of the other.
All I can ask for is your charity.
Yeah, it's just like this is the police helping the church is always.
I'll do what I can
to honor their members.
It's always like a freebie. It's like it's free. Oh, wait, it's a main. Oh no, wait, it's a side quest, right? Yeah. Is the other side quest in this area? 60 paces. Yeah, I know, and then Mass Effect comes out soon too. So yeah, a ton of games coming out that are really good all at once. Which is really unfortunate. I'm just gonna use a potion and buy my way out. Oh, I don't have any. Wait. Oh, you're just a gambler. Oh, wow, the gambler, man. Only sells gamble boxes, I see. The gambler. Let's see. I don't know, it depends on if I ever have... If ever there's like a break in games. We're near. Oops. Nope.
I will leap. Yes.
You there's look a ton capable. Of you games might do. That came out this month.
Come here if you will.
Let's create a job.
Vanguard has been crowing about. The Nora who tracks criminals and traitors with her second sight. If only you'd use it to help me. A thief raided my home and took my brother's sword.
New sword.
Tell me about the robbery. Don't leave anything out.
It was brazen and professional. They took only the sword, my most valuable possession. The thief went out through the window and scared the shadow off my steward. Otherwise, it would have been a clean getaway.
Wow, it's probably like a bird.
Why would someone steal the sword?
It's priceless. Made from the burnished antler of a lancehorn, finely inlaid with studded stones all down the...
Okay, I get it.
Forgive me. That's not even why
Switch
it's
has toe jam and arrow, guys. What are you talking
King
about?
Gave it to my brother for his military service. He was killed in battle during the liberation. I was saving it for my nephew who stranded at Sunfall with the Karja in Shadow.
How did your nephew wind up in Sunfall?
Your nephew can suck
Most
a
of
dick.
The old clergy backed the Mad Sun King, so when he fell, they ran out of fear of retribution. As an honor guard to a venerable priest, my nephew had no choice but to go with them. Now that my brother is gone, my nephew is my heir, so that sword really belongs to him.
Yeah, I know. I don't know why the virtual console's not out for a Switch, right?
I won't be able to look him in the face if I don't get it back.
I'll see what I can do about the robbery.
Have a word with my steward if you need to. He saw the thief escape, and listen, all I want is the sword back. Meridian,
don't
and
there's
my
Splatoon 2 beta coming out
seen enough
soon.
Strife
Switch.
Already. If I can get it back, all is forgiven. No retribution necessary.
Robbing the rich. Damn rich people. Always the bad guy, remember? Rich people, bad. Poor people, always good. Poor people. Fine, let's go fucking help her, Ren. I know. They haven't released a GameCube Fire Emblem and the Wii one yet, but I'm assuming it's on their list of fucking things to release, because most of their IPs, yeah, they've released. From the GameCube and Wii. Though, yeah. Certain bigger ones like Fire Emblem haven't. Because I'm pretty sure most Mario games, if not all of them, are like available on the Virtual Console. Aside from like a couple. But concerned how many there are. You play undocked? I haven't bought a Switch yet, but. I'm not an undocked kind of person, though. Usually I just play on the TV. Coach never interested, probably not. You see how short-tempered I am when it comes to, like, solo queue. You really think I'd have patience to the coach? Let me see. Yeah, the Radiant Dawn and Path of Radiance are like really pricey right now. So once they come out on a virtual console, I'm pretty confident those copies will go down in price. It was like how Pikmin 3 was going up in price by quite a bit, because you couldn't get a copy anywhere. And then they just re-released it as a Nintendo Select or an on virtual console, so like drop the price points, basically. Oh, fuck me, man. Kill the machine, it's more like kill Ren.
That's over with. Thanks for the help. Come on over here and have a word. Hey, come on, what are you waiting for?
Shut up, Ren, you're fucking thirsty. I'm trying to loot this shit. Oh, I don't want fire roots, I want fucking real medicine roots.
What, you don't feel like talking?
You wanna fucking die? God, this guy. Alright, Ren, what do you want?
What are you doing out here all alone?
Where are your men?
Where are your men?
I have no men.
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Or is there gonna be a romance option, boys?
Are you sure you're alright?
Well, I'm sober, so...
Don't worry.
No.
If I ever get the time to kill him, it'll be the SM orc answer always.
Straight, at least.
Don't get used to it.
By the way, Olin is dead. Wow.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of
best
her best men.
Top men.
Her best men. But she didn't
because you suck.
No. I'd been drinking a lot. And maybe she thought, damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some Shadow Karja cowards. It was an ambush. Shadow Karja are
Shadow Karja are garbage. Like, they literally, like, watched me
they,
snipe
They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
Wow, she was garbage.
So,
so much for being the best warrior.
Well,
and her top
when
men.
I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry, too.
Please, they're probably fucking losers.
You don't have any idea why she left in the middle of the night?
No. But it must have been urgent. A message, a report of some new Shadow Karja threat, I don't know.
Why would the Shadow Karja do this?
Because they hate us, and Ursa most of all. She teamed up with Avad to kick their asses out of Meridian. They've been licking their wounds for 2 years, but they finally found a way to get back at her.
Let's do this.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
Wow. Nice weapon, asshole. Press a weapon's garbage. Last guy who had that kind of weapon fucking got stabbed by my spear. Oops. Villain.
Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Oh, this guy actually runs and not walk? Holy shit, Sony actually runs in this game, so we can get to
this Shadow Karja territory?
Place faster.
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the clan. Almost there. All right, this is it, where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please. I need to find the bastards that did this.
So I'm too busy getting gathering medicine. Governor.
I didn't murder the guy. That was the SM aura cancer, okay? It just happened to murder him. Like,
a shadow conscious spirit.
I'm not the bad guy. I'm being consistent with my choices, okay? My character is consistent. Like, I murdered hundreds of bandits, and that the only reason they deserve to die, apparently, was because they're bandits. So, my character has very little morals. Or at least follows the SM aura morals.
Strange. I'm just scratch on it.
Wow. Inside man.
These look like drag marks.
Wow.
Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see?
You don't even need a scouter to fucking
the
figure this out.
Forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edges.
Yeah, like what the fuck?
Like a cart.
Fucking man tracker could do this shit. You don't need a scouter.
Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait, are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Karja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Karja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
Wow. Don't worry, worst comes worst, we'll frame Olin for it. Fucking Olin did it. You'll pay! Yes, you'll pay. And then the real plot twist will be I was the one who killed her. Wow. Then we'll just frame Olin. Fucking Olin did all this. It's Olin.
I'll find a use for you.
Well, this is only rated teen, so it can't go like any crazier. Damn teen rating. Oh, it's 4 minutes left before Ephraim begins his super comeback to beat Lucina. Yeah, we're all waiting, boys. Waiting for that 7 billion or whatever the fuck gap is to close out. I believe in Ephraim.
Dust won't stop blowing.
Don't worry, Ephraim's gonna come back. You guys don't believe.
I get why they wanted Ursa dead. Why fake an ambush?
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out.
Watchers. Wait, what the fuck? Are you shitting me? They needed my fucking scouter to look at this? Like, look at this fucking shit! You don't need a fucking scouter to figure this shit out! Like, this is literally, like, not even Detective 101. This is so fucking obvious! Look at these tracks and the blood marks! How the fuck did no one notice? What the fuck? This isn't subtle at all! Like, what the fuck? You don't need me to do this work! Holy shit, these guys are incompetent. Fucking detectives, Blue's Clues, or the Hardy Boys, or some shit. I fucking figure this out. Even the Scooby-Doo fucking crew could figure this shit out. This is so fucking obvious. Oh, I got a cup. Oh shit, that guy. Skinhead.
These guys aren't Shadow Karja. They're from my tribe, the Asuram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
Dicks, I guess. Ha, with my stealth ability. Oh, what the fuck? I'm not stealth? Fuck, they're shooting him, I bet. I'm just gonna duck. Ha, they can't see me anymore. They're like, where'd she go? Thanks to my high stealth ability. I'm able to evade detection.
Watch for an opening, then take him down.
Well, that missed. Oh, that's a bitch. Oh, that's a bitch. I like how he's tanking. That's a good tank. I'm a good DPS. Just keep aggro. Keep aggro. Can you move back in?
What's that?
I think it's calling in machines.
What?
Get ready.
Ship enemy mobile suit detected. Ravager. Fuck, another mobile suit. Oh, wait, I could silence strike that one. What if I wrote to machines? That'd be pretty badass. I guess you can't be badass. Pull aggro, Eren! Pull motherfucking aggro! Pull aggro, you useless sack of shit! Aggro! Fucking aggro! Oh, did you get the last one? Fuck you. I said pull aggro, not fucking steel kill.
Asaram, not Shadow Karja.
Asaram are all ugly. Is that like their trait?
As usual.
Are they the SM Morph race?
Use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it.
Yeah, to be fair, there's not many waifus in this game. Ravager cannon. There is melee attacks in this game. It's only two though. Problem is, it makes you really vulnerable. So, because you saw when I was doing a crit on one of the guys, my guy got attacked by the other guy. So yeah, usually I don't really do much melee unless it's like for a crit. Because yeah, if you get caught in a melee swing, you're just gonna get hit pretty hard. This is human. You're in. Examine the rocks.
Those rocks, they're shattered. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before.
The wow, rock launcher time, boys. Wait, is it over? Wait, let me look my fire emblem real fast. I don't know how much I got total. All I know was I was one of the elite Sharina people, okay?
These look like Vanguard weapons.
Voting Gauntlet total rank 12,302. And rank in army, yeah, did not, whatever. 100, yeah. 1,000 feathers there. And Gauntlet victory. And then Lucida wins, yes. And Ephraim never did get that 10 billion. The Voden was rigged. I think the Russians tampered with this Voden gauntlet. Goddamn Russians. towards the Russians. Yeah, I don't play Heroes as much anymore. But yeah, they need more stuff.
What are those leather straps? So much blood. Armor straps, cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it. A lot of people died here.
Yes, thank you, detective.
A massacre.
Do I really need my scanner to fucking see this? God, people in this day and age are stupid. What am I missing? I haven't touched the weapons yet, but apparently not. It's not what you want.
Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing.
Oh shit, it's the Gatling gun from Last Samurai!
There, by the tripod.
Summon the Gatling gun! That's what happened. Clearly they walked into the ambush, and then Gatling gun guy from the Last Samurai, who survived it of course, shot them all. There we go. And then the stupid weeb samurais tried to run in, and then they all got shit on.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just torturing me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram
ambushed us. Yes, see? Last Samurai, guys. Summon the new weapon. It was a Gatling gun.
It fires waves of force. Oh.
I like my Gatling gun theory.
Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
Then why paralyze them if you're only going to move them?
Dun dun.
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be.
Let me guess, it's a fucking dude's body, isn't it? It's like, oh shit, what's this thing on the bottom?
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough. So it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
That sucker loaded, you realize I'm gonna solve the case without him. Dwell. Time to solve the case and loot this place without him, unless I'm supposed to actually have him help solve the case, but fuck that. Time to solve the case, sucker. Hey, you didn't notice these random climbing things. Oh, that seems dangerous. That is fucking dangerous. What's the point of this? Is this like a boss arena area? I'm assuming something happens up here or no? The hell is the point, designers? You can't fuck me! Stop screwing with me! Why would you design a fucking plateau with a bunch of hiding spots unless you're gonna have a battle up there? Don't screw with me. What do the numbers goddamn mean? But yeah, I don't play Fire Emblem Heroes as much anymore. Ripperoni. And since there aren't many changes, yeah, there's not much to discuss from day to day. Unless they really put more missions out or something. I don't know what the Fate Grand Order game is like. Is it like similar? Because how the hell do they keep it fresh? What the? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Almost fucking dropped. I don't understand. Why would they? Wait. Bingo, there we go. Detective Odd One. Figured it out. There's their new weapon. Wait, what the fuck? What is this? But I just scanned it. Destroy the device! Events and more maps. This is Grand City as well. Anything could have more content than fucking Pokemon Go. That's like not hard to do.
We've got trouble!
That was insane. We're subscribing and welcome back 34 months. This jump. Good, good. I don't give a shit about your damn tripod.
Should have brought a cart.
It's a rock. I'm not picking up rocks. Remember when rocks were useful in this game? I stopped using them because I fucking lead every fight by shooting them twice in some vital part. What the hell is the point of a rock? Let's see, are we good? Think we good? Apparently there's nothing on this ledge. Jesus. That was a palace of the sun. Eve robbing rich people. Boardwalk is pretty shitty, actually. I'm trying to remember. I believe the best spot isn't the best or places for the hotel It's the Reds, right? Is that Kentucky or whatever? In Monopoly? I believe it's the three red squares. Right? Because there's a go to jail space right after it. So people actually don't really go on the greens and blues that much. I'm trying to remember. So that stretch of land right before the jail, I think, is like the best six properties put houses and hotels, I believe. Yeah, so orange and red, okay. Charlie 12, thanks for subscribing and welcome back 3 months. It's a light blue spacious in the British version. I fucking know the British version ones because that's the one our family owned. So it had like, what was it? Trafalgar Square is one of the train stations, etc. Shit like that.
Just that nagging feeling that
show was better last week.
Favorite character to be in my play, usually the dog or the race car. Wait, is the race car even in some versions? I don't think it is it? There's one thing in Monopoly that wasn't in the original version. I think it had like OG pieces, and I don't believe the race car was one of them. Sun King, is this fucking Game of Thrones here? Blah blah, Mad Sun King. Why the hell? So, why doesn't everyone just hate the Carja right now? Considering they literally did all this shit. I'm assuming there probably are, but you'd figure there'd be a lot of fucking people that have a bone to pick. Here for completion, boys. Green loot crate. Ooh, yeah, the gambler box. Oh, those are fake stairs. No! No, no, no!
Don't look to me for help.
What the heck is this place on? I never played the San Antonio Scotty, I heard of it, but
mark my words.
Never checked it out.
So, no one goes into
damn,
the
I was about to
slide tackle
through four of them. Oh, what the fuck? I was about to slide tackle. I could do it. Slide tackle!
No one goes into the palace.
These guys are good.
Invitation.
Fine. Damn, I almost slid through them.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay.
The Sun King, here we go. Wow, he's
all
gonna be technically a villain. Dun dun.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you. The machine tamer with a curious eye for detail.
Well, I'm cutting the line.
It's all
important.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
First the Oseram get special treatment, and now outlanders from the savage people interest of the Sun King.
Damn, look at these. Look at these stupid nobles. Damn, look at these losers. Hey, loser, bro. Hey, bro. Oh, I'm sorry, bro. Am I walking by you as if I'm a VIP?
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father.
Shit, there wasn't a fucking hand.
was wondering what the fuck that was on my hand. They brushed something off, and then I couldn't see it on my hand, and it was went on my jeans. Fucking ants.
Aloy of the Nora.
Fuck.
She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over
the torso. Body even a chick's
body? If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram. A warlord named Dervon.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. Expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent.
Oh, that agent's dead.
He'll be waiting for word.
Order mine, he might be alive.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram, but I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora.
Chris, shut up, thirsty sons of bitches.
Erend, Murad, let me discuss it with her privately.
I mean, I could be moving out. I mean, he is, like, king right now.
I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
Wait, are you banging Urza?
Like Ursa means
wait, you were banging Urza.
Without her, oh, no, right. Vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
Is she gonna be really ugly, or...
Okay, never mind,
I'll see for myself once we end this.
To understand Dervahl, you must first understand my father. He truly thought of himself as a sun god. His mind was...
Mind crushed.
Broken. He believed that blood sacrifice would solve... well, everything. So he raided the other tribes for victims, especially the Oseram. Dervahl fought back. He crafted powerful weapons and rallied his people. My father responded with the ultimate cruelty. He captured Dervahl's wife.
Twan, villain, where are the bad guys?
Sacrificed them in the sun ring.
So why would Dervahl go to so much trouble to kidnap Ursa?
He felt she betrayed him. She fought by his side until she realized he planned to raise Meridian and butcher its people. And she came to me. Together, we stopped him and liberated the city from my father. Dervahl has spent every moment since trying to get revenge. Mostly on the other Oseram who fought with us. He made so many powerful enemies. I thought we'd seen the last of them.
Must be on YouTube? Nah.
I was wrong.
I'll probably highlight it all on Twitch so it's easier though.
I'd like to ask you something about the Sundom and its politics.
No, mostly only doing main story stuff on stream. Or else we'd never get to Zelda.
They call you a sun god who killed his own father in order to unite the tribes in harmony. Is any of it true?
They say you can see the invisible, split an arrow at 50 paces, and tame machines at a glance.
Screw you.
How much of that is true?
It's not too far off.
Well, I would like to unite the tribes in harmony, but you saw how many courtiers I have to deal with first. Maybe next week.
Your politics seem very complicated. The Oseram are friends, but enemies too?
I couldn't have liberated Meridian without the help of Ursa and her Oseram freebooters. Many of them have settled here. But the Eildermen of the Oseram clans and the Claim have become jealous of their success. So have many Karja nobles. It's a volatile situation, especially given the fact that my father raided the Oseram for years.
Wait. So, okay, we have to
keep the peace, promising a future based on mutual gain. But some, like Dervahl, will never let go of their venom.
Okay.
What can you tell me about the Shadow Karja? What do they have to do with Ursa?
They are remnants of my father's regime, holding out at the fortress of Sunfall to the west. Like him, they care only for domination, and seek to draw upon the power of the sun by spilling blood in its name. Since Ursa helped me take this city from them, they were perfect scapegoats. Dervahl knew this, of course, and planned it well.
So wait, so if the clocks went forward in America, does that mean the Fire Emblem Heroes update is an hour later because it hasn't gone ahead everywhere else?
Quite a place you've got here. You can almost see the little people below the mesa.
You don't approve?
Yes, trolling about.
Now I'm fucking scared.
Neither do I. But we must be patient. Change won't come in a single sunrise.
This guy talks a lot. I mean, he is king.
Live in palaces?
It might. Eventually. If people like you help me bring it about.
Time is short.
I need
bitch.
To get going.
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please.
Okay, so it's gonna be.
Help me find Ursa.
Who says that?
Well, Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if you have further questions.
It's gonna be 2 a.m. now. Blah blah. It's cause it was fucking bush. I believe that's when they changed the daylight savings, whatever. So, we can all blame Bush for the random timing of it for 2 weeks. Do I have to talk to this son of a bitch?
Aloy, how can I be of service?
It's obvious that you're an advisor to the Sun King, but what is it you do exactly?
Whatever is needed, of course.
Are you always so evasive?
He's a politician.
What makes you so sure Dervahl did this to Ursa?
I don't care for sure.
He's a villain, this guy. What if this guy is the villain? Dwaum, blameless Murad.
How many Osirom are clever enough for this ruse?
He is the inside man.
The weapon you describe, who hate Ursa so. More than one? Not likely.
Dwaum, this guy's a villain. Look at his stupid scouter on his face.
Even if people think he's dead.
That is surely another reason to be suspicious of certain words.
Sounds to me like you're a spy.
There are many helpful voices in the Sundom and beyond. I like to think of myself as a good listener.
You were right about Avad. He seems genuine.
He is the Sun King. I serve him the best I can. What else would you have me say?
Huh. Did you serve the last one as best you could, too?
Well, I served him to his enemies.
The
it was the best I could do for the Sundom.
What did you do?
Nothing I could be blamed for.
Villain. This guy's the villain. He's the villain.
So why do
He's
they call
the
you Blameless Murad?
Well, it depends on who you mean by they and what they might wish to blame me.
Talking to you is tiring.
So they say.
Berlin! Berlin!
What will I find at the border?
An outpost full of Osirom, most of whom want nothing to do with Dervahl. Still, he inspires great loyalty in those who fought with him against the last Sun King. He will not be caught alone. And don't forget, he is a master craftsman.
Of his new weapons could be
maybe
mobile suits.
Dangerous toys.
I have to go.
Then you must.
Villain. The true villain of this game. The politician. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, wow. I guess. Guess we'll do a different one. Oh, fuck it. We'll just do this one then. Geez, that one is far. I'm assuming it doesn't push the game forward, right? The other one does. Damn, it's almost 12. We'll be playing this tomorrow on Tuesday, though. But yeah, very enjoyable game. Damn, today was a short stream because they both went to third game of both series. Yeah, the fast travel load. Oh, never mind. I'll actually load much faster than usual. Usually it loads really fast if you fast travel to an area right beside you. But if it's like a whole different area, it's like super slow. I said Monday, Tuesday. Wait, what the heck? Oh, this was the area where the bad guys showed up, right? Zaid and his goons got slaughtered. Oops. Okay, I want to see something real fast. 46%? Come on, we can do better. Guess it's time to light the world on fire. Shit, I didn't want to accidentally do that. Life is an explosion. Huh. Wait, what? Wait a minute. Do they not explode? Huh? Uh-oh. Oh, motherfucker. Pummeled into the dust. It's like a stone. Canister's not break. Oh, I have to protect. Oh, okay. Damn, that hurts. Oh boy, rocks. We need a new strategy. That one definitely did not work. A 1,000 steps, wow, yowza. Damn. Maybe I should have used one of those boars as a mount. Yeah, that was probably a lost opportunity there. Oh fuck.
That'll help.
Fire. Yeah, I believe that spawn of boars or whatever, their sole purpose is to give you a goddamn mount for this run. Because, yeah. Nothing else on this pathway for some reason. That's sawtooths. It's a turtle shell. In Xenoblade Chronicles X, yes, this would be a monster. fucking turtles or the underground people. Wait, isn't that thing a little... Oh, it's just snap lock. Goes right through it. Oh, what the fuck? Corrupted rock breaker? Holy shit. Jeez, that guy looks badass. Wait, you're shitting me. There's a second one behind me? Shit! Holy shit. There's two of the bastards. Yeah, it's good that there's huge ass enemies. Just like in Xenoblade Chronicles X. I'll face it maybe tomorrow, or maybe I'll face Thunderjaw tomorrow. I haven't actually faced one of those bad boys yet. Yeah, I'm pretty sure stealth kill won't fucking hurt it. Level 34. Oh, I can get that on the way. Blind.
Ouch.
Yeah, don't be a bitch. Sneaky subs. I see it, bingo. Oh, is that the spire? Wait. Holy shit. Is it? Yeah, the draw distance for the terrain actually in this game is quite amazing. Because I remember when I was... Where was I? I believe I was standing over... Fuck. Was I standing around here? No. I was standing around here and I saw the mountain face. I believe there's a Banuk figure around here. Yeah, you can see it from over here. Assume that's the spire. I don't think Xenoblade Chronicles is as much
melted snow.
Or X, fuck, I hate the fucking name. I don't think it has as much draw distance though as this. This shit is really far away. Must have missed a good animal. What was that? Let's go left. Or not die dropping. Huh. Oh fuck, did it just scare me? Motherfucker. Subdue him quietly. What is that guy doing? Oh, what the? Right, if you don't pull back completely on this bowstring, fucking falls off like an idiot. Trampler. Yeah, I'm still playing Fire Emblem Heroes, so I'll probably gamble tomorrow. But yeah, not as much anymore as someone said. Is that an ostrich? The long legs? That piece of shit. I hate him. You just started, so now you're interested. Yeah. Good luck with your rolls, then, buddy. But yeah, like when you're first starting out, it's pretty interesting because you have like tier lists and all that. Jeez. Armor and skills. Wait, I'll show you the armor. I am using the stealth armor. Ooh, look at me. Completely useless against machines, but against people. Yeah, don't do the stealth food, boy. It's not good enough. But it's combat override, let's see. I need knockdown right now. Later? Wait. Override this guy, or do you need to call his name? Is this something I can throw them? You missed the last day since you left the embrace yet? I don't know what to tell you right now. What the hell?
I'll tuck that away.
Only 15. Yeah, I'm a little further than that right now.
I'm Craig!
Dragon Nana, it's your coming again. Welcome back 6 months. No way or Sharina. I feel like Sharina's is probably better. Like, if I want a mate, or if I want magic damage and it's not like a super tank, like Tiki, I feel like I'd rather just have a ranged person do it. I feel like Sharina's is better. Like, as fun as a range counter is, yeah, it's more fun than just to get a fucking mage to do it. Oh, Rost. Rost. We met Charger. I see. Alright, now we finally get to the border. Wow, the Osterams. Are all Osterams like ugly? Stop calling this ugly. Damn, this Ursa chick's probably gonna be really ugly.
Must be Pitchcliff. Come
Rod's agent should be at the marketplace by now.
Okay, I'm not gonna be racist, but you Osram should all be put down!
I'm ground down to the bone. No interest in chatter.
Yeah, look at these people. Wait, free merchant. Oh shit, cutscene voice. Dun dun.
No sign of Marat's guy. He's had plenty of time to investigate.
Looks like
he's done. We better look for him.
Damn right.
Find Marat's operative.
Only thing harder than making a fortune in the claim is making one outside of it.
Is there any better stuff? Nah. Dad, look at that heavy outfit. That hat. Oh my god, there's another end. It's on the fucking microphone. God damn it! I have to fucking find exactly where they're fucking getting in. Because this is redonkulous now. Fucking ants. I'm assuming it's from some corner of the room, but there's not enough of them. Like, I can't just sit there. Maybe I should just record my entire fucking wall for a day and figure it out. But yes. Motherfucking ants in this motherfucking house. I will find them. I cleared all the crumbs, but they keep fucking scouting. It's too late. Like, I've already passed the crumb part. That's how you get ants. Fuck, it's already too late. Fucking ants, and they're bigger ants than usual. Because it's Texas. I just have to figure out where they're fucking coming out from. So I could just spray, like, whatever that shit that kills ants. I wish spiders fucking ate ants. What are the predator? I think most of the predators of ants aren't other insects, cause like the other insects would fucking feast like crazy on them, cause the ants like breed so much. Yeah, it's a goose. It was a goose. Fucking geese. The ant war is never over, I feel. There's anteaters, but I mean, yeah. Fucking, you'd figure a spider would evolve and be like, you know what, fuck it. There's like free, fuck making webs. I could just literally sit outside this ant colony and eat all of them. Like, there should be an insect that just evolves, has poison, and shoots it in the ant colony, kills them all. There you go. Well, maybe if I were a smarter spider, I could take on ants. Come on, guys. I haven't seen many cockroaches yet, and or the flying cockroaches yet in Texas, fortunately. Yeah, these fucking ants. Like, anytime I have an itch, I immediately have to assume it could be an ant. They're everywhere, dwow. Oh, it's one of these missions. Wait. Oh, I could just do this.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a
It could have
hurry.
Been anyone. Oh. That's what I was supposed to do. Is he dead? Wait, the trail just goes cold. Oh. Oh, he's dead. Oops. Wow. Well, he was fucking useless. Jesus. Wow. Well, that was quick. So much for his operative. Wow. He
has to be Murat's guy. Durval's thugs must have made.
Wow.
Maybe because he found something.
Wow.
Look at this. I think he drew a map.
That's not a fucking map. It's like
those kind of maps. You know you better.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Durval's location.
Wait, why didn't his thugs like clean it off?
I'll grab them and meet you there.
So they just killed him, but didn't like make sure he was dead, and then they just watched him as he did this. You guys suck, dick. Fucking find a good henchman are like impossible. I'd probably be the leader that like betrays his henchmen because they're so dumb. I'd be like, yeah, fuck these guys. I'm not paying them. Assassin's Creed. Oh, bitch. Can't go up down. Oh, what? Oh, okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. We had story progression yesterday. We went to the new area. Come on. There we go. You know what? To be fair, that would be ingenious if they made the map in the blood to lead me in ambush. There we go. There we go. There, that would be a super villain. Genius, you've done it again. Damn, that list of that link, unfortunately, got you ripped. Oh, Boar clan. What? He dodged my attack! Must be a super boar, how unfortunate. Super boars need super arrows. Something. Where are we? Damn, is there no real stuff here aside from this random flower? Maybe this is an ambush. You're cracked.
Whoa. Easier when I was a kid.
Snap, Maw. Wait, I did the Zaid quest. Come on, I did not have zero plot progression yesterday. It was the Zaid quest. Tons of progression. Storm, but wait a minute. What's the... Oh, fuck. That's the big one. If only the wall was gonna be some majestic 100-foot wall, I'd fucking be like, fuck yeah, I'm taking pictures of it. But no, it's gonna be some shitty wall that's probably a waste of money because they'll just climb over it. But imagine if it was like a fucking Attack on Titan wall between Texas and Mexico. I mean, sure, it'd be a horrible waste of money, but it could be a tourist attraction. But yeah, it's way too big of a border to make fucking Great Wall of China Part 2. Nah, the only MMO I played recently is FF14. The only one I played before that is Terra.
Machines. Looks like they've been chained up.
Tame machines.
Durval's a tinker. Probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
Wait, who the fuck is that guy? Oh, the Vanguard? Vanguard, where's my red shirt? Red shirt number 1 and 2.
Maybe they'll last longer than the other people. Please, as if I need help. Killing these guys. So I could. But I could also Metal Gear Solid everyone. Convenient, there's a ledge right in front of me. It's time for death from below. Unless I fuck up again. Oh no! Okay. Now I just need someone to come closer, but I can't whistle when I'm in this position, sadly. Fuck it, I guess I'm just gonna climb up. So fuck it. Am I supposed to?
Those legs? The machine looks as fast as it is loud.
Yeah, I could do that, or I could stealthily kill every one of these units. Oh, what the fuck? There's a guy right there. As long as no one's watching inside of the gate. Oh shit, she might have been pregnant. Oh, she's dead now. She was pregnant? That's a double kill, boys. Madeline, you're a monster! Oh, thank you. Ah, look at it. Super shot. Go ahead. Get around that shot. Jesus. Costly shot though. Oh my god, I'm out of rope? You're shitting me. Or wire? Oh my god, I can't. I have to actually use normal shit? Fuck this game. Buy rope. Could it be? Your responsibility. Just caught up with me.
Someone here?
Oh, better follow the whistle.
Hey, someone killed one of us.
Someone killed one of us. Looks like someone killed you, buddy. Ostrom are as ugly as they're stupid. If I were a henchman and saw a dead guy, I'd be like, fuck, sound the alarm instantly. But instead, these guys are like, hey, Johnny's dead. Oh well. I'll be honest, I never liked the guy.
I think I could override even machines like you if I found the right cauldron.
Damn. Why don't we keep that machine chained and then I kill it while it's chained? I'm a genius! You don't need to use machines. I rely on my own humanity. But the machine is gonna alert people? You're kidding. You're just a machine. we play the waiting game. Or maybe not. You're the leader on ship. Oh, what the fuck? He's the leader and he has a fucking skull cap or something. But he's dead now. There we go. Hit him in one arm and hit him in the other arm. Double odd kill. Who's left? I've still put a few of these assholes. Trying to fucking Assassin's Creed, boys. Someone's gonna be like, you're crazy, Adam, you can't make it. Okay, there we go. Oh shit, we're gonna see the bottom of the roof. It better not be one of ours. I'm gonna be like, oh wait, it is one of ours. Where's the guy? Should there be a guy more than him? Oh, that's you. Know where he was going. Haven't seen shit. Oh, that guy saw shit. Alright, I guess we gotta do it. Oh, okay. Is this a dead guy? Apparently not. Oh, I can't do death from below here. Fine, I just fucking take her out. Damn, she looks pretty innocent, but whatever, fuck it. She probably didn't have a weapon, for God's sake. She literally was just some random. Oh shit.
This one's already going cold.
This one's already going cold. Who are these people? Shit. That person is suspect. Maybe that guy's smarter than the average grunt. Damn, he's like, I have to avenge you! Too late. Could've avenged everyone. Said you died like a chump, like your best friend here. They fought like hundreds of battles. Now, they're all dead. Thing about it, every person I kill probably has years and years of experiences, but I'm slowly, without any remorse, I'm killing them.
I need to find more about that machine to override it. Another cauldron?
Oh, it's a long leg. Is
there only two left? Jeez, then maybe they should turn around and be like, hey, where'd everybody go? This guy has to die from death from below. Huh? Oh, that guy saw it. Even the machine's arm is down. Shit, is there a way to kill that last person with an eye without being seen? Where's my prey? Death from below, boys. We didn't spend like 2 skill points just to not use it, you know? Easy does it, little guy. Kill the machines free of charge. This is gonna be so easy. Watch this. Watch this. Oh, look at the little baby machine. Look at the little baby machine. Say now, yeah. Am I the bad guy for killing a defenseless machine or a machine that can't move? Probably. Look at this one. What you gonna do, big guy? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Watch out. I don't have the chance. Gonna do what you gonna do? Oh my god, it auto puts the chains out. We got a problem here, boys. Lock and load, you sons of bitches. But they're all fucking released. Did you guys attack? Did you guys pull aggro? Ostrich. Permanently. My hard point arrows. Why is a weak point its fucking arrow? Survives this one. Ah, ha, 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 ha. I'm the villain, you fool. There's no greater demon in this area than I. These chains, these defenseless.
him. Look at all these arrows on him. How's he still moving? Should have taken out his leg. Yeah, there we go. Took his leg out. Now die. Oh shit, I don't. Okay, you almost got out of the wall. I got him. Oh shit, I got the Ravager cannon. Guess who will be the next victim of the Ravager cannon? Alright, what would it be like if I killed the other ones with one of their own weapons? Filthy, filthy robots. Oh, you can't jump, okay, in this. Come on. This game isn't realistic. Let's take this one out first. Hello, friend. It would be a shame if you died. What the fuck? Whoops. Take the cannon! Holy shit, this thing's up here. Damn, that thing really is strong. Blew up his parts really quickly. Mr. Demon, I killed your brother, and I stole his weapon. Now you die. Villain. You guys think I'm the good guy anymore? Villain. He was chained as he got shot. Villain. Okay, I guess I'll drop this for now. Okay, place your bets. Is she gonna be hot or ugly? Concerned the sister was pretty ugly of the previous quest from yesterday. I'm gonna say ugly. So, 2-1 odds. Maybe we should go lower, because let's be real. I don't think she's gonna be. Dun 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 dun. Wait, is she even in this area? Wait, what? Oh shit, it's gonna be the bad guy! No!
Nerval says you gotta eat dirt!
Wait, I'm immune to that sonic device? Oh, who the fuck is this guy? That big boss. Wait, is this guy that slow? It's like, where'd he go? Or where'd she go? Wow, I am stealthy. Gotta get to the cannon. Oh, what the fuck, he's frozen already.
Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
Guess your weapon is weaker.
There must be a way to get through.
Oh, earmuffs.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
Damn, his gun was garbage. Let me see. Mine's a Ravager cannon. His is some shitty arrow fucking launcher. What is this garbage? Let me see. Fire spitter. Ooh, I'm scared. It's fire. Oops. It's fire. Ooh, look, watch out, bro. Hide your kids. It's the fire launcher. Get my Ravager cannon.
Hello.
Oh, it's only 3 ammo left.
shoots fucking lasers, man. Damn, well, he's dead. Wink. Damn, he probably spent like years, you know? Like, as a warrior. Like, decades. And he gets fucked by a Ravager cannon.
Ursa!
I'm sure there's a way to fucking turn off, but fuck it. Is she ugly? Here we go! Ugly? Yeah, pretty ugly, probably.
Aaron?
Yeah, she's, not that much
to look at. Try to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Durval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out.
There are no waifus in this game, guys. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Now listen. Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Oh my god! Ursa. That animation! Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry about your loss, Rin. Oh, did you see the eyes? Everything! Oh my god. Okay, I'm sorry, Aaron. I know this is like a troubling time for you. But holy shit! Okay.
I'm so sorry.
Okay. I'm so sorry.
But Meridian's a big place.
I'm sorry, man. Sorry about your sister, dude.
Maybe we can narrow it down.
I'm so sorry. I have to like get out of the room, the lab. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Just give me some time.
Oh my god, did you see her look on her face when she died? Oh my god.
Just notes about crafting. And a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of blaze. Headed to Meridian. If we find it, I'll bet we find her vault. This machine's been picked apart with precision.
Okay.
What's Durval learned from all his tinkering?
Oh, can I become a tinker? You guys said I can become a tinkerer soon.
Such a strange device. It's beautifully crafted. What happens when I turn it on?
I think I've got it working. There. Now, say something. Both of you, Doves.
I don't know. What do you want me to say?
Whatever you want. I just want to hear
your voice. Is that
when
you want to jerk it?
And keep it for later.
Is he going to jerk it?
I'll sing, Papa. La 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 la.
Christ, don't record. Delete. Forehead. What?
There. A song and a laugh. Even better than words. And now I can hear them whenever I want.
We're done then? Off to bed with you. Good night, Mama. Good night, Papa. Is she gone?
Wow.
What are we going to do?
I'm Craig!
Closer to Main
Spring. Well, Zizi, thanks for subscribing and I'll come back for like once. This?
A keepsake from his family.
Durval's got nothing left to lose. What if I destroy this box right in front of him? Wouldn't it piss him off? Come on. If I were a renegade, that would be the option. As soon as I face Durval, I'd show this and then I'd drop it in front of him, then step on it. And I'd be like, no! The only thing you have left of your family is now gone. Then I'd be like, I'm the villain. Then he'd cry like a little baby and then I one-shot him.
I think I found something that can help.
Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long.
Damn, she dies as soon as we get to her. Ripperoni. Well, time to do the Austin way. Kiss on her, boys. Good thing we saw her before she died, because I wanted to see how hot the person would be. Unfortunately, we were disappointed. As always. Doubt a quest will take me there. I don't know how far I am from like the main quest ending. Let me see. That does not tell me anything. So I don't get what the levels are. Like the levels just go up and fucking down. So am I supposed to do Maker's End before this one because this one has a lower level? Like, that shit is always really confusing in this game because levels really don't mean shit. Like, I've done quests that are like level 20 something. What's that? I'm about halfway. Let's see. Damn, I don't know if we'll finish in 2 days then. Probably about to log off real soon once I get this metal file with you guys. Yeah, I've been playing a shit ton of this game lately. So I haven't even touched much League Ripperoni. Brad, when you'd say you play more League? Yeah, I should. So keep losing. Play Mass Effect on the 16th? Probably not, considering I'll probably be playing Zelda by then, so yeah. There's way too many fucking games in March. I guess it's only a problem because I have all the consoles, so yeah. But I have the consoles, yeah, that play those games, so yeah. You know, Xbox gets... But I'm assuming Mass Effect comes out on Xbox One as well, right? Yeah. Or is it not?
Good for an old remedy.
Yeah, no, XCOM 2 Long War. Fuck. All these games in a row, right as I'm gonna do XCOM 2 Long War. What's that sound? Oh, it's that motherfucker. Nah, I'll be doing the Wii U one for Zelda. What? Did the Xbox get Mass Effect or no? Oh, it does? Okay. Yeah, I think Microsoft doesn't care about exclusives as much anymore. Well, Sony's been kicking it up over the last year or so. Shit, don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, you see nothing. What the fuck? Jesus, no, 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 no. You see nothing, you piece of shit! Fuck! You won't notice me. In this tiny brush. He's like, where'd he go?
fascinating.
Uh-oh, does he see me? If he scans me, I'm fucked, aren't I? Okay. Oh, I see the flower too. God bless. Sucker, I steal your flower now! Sayonara. That stupid thing. Well, I guess I'm in the fuck out of here. So I am done for tonight. Have a wonderful night, guys. Sayonara. Sayonara, Stormbird. It's like, hey, where'd he go? Again. So, maybe I'll try to beat Ursula tomorrow, but yeah. I might not even get to Zelda by Saturday, Sunday. We'll see. Maybe we'll finish this game next week, and then Zelda will only be in the weekdays. How many hours in am I? Almost 30. I can't gamble tonight. It's 2 a.m. my time. I need to like play an hour and 30 more minutes. So I'll probably be gambling tomorrow if the Voting Gauntlet orbs come out. What is my time in this game? 27:30, I see. I enjoyed this game quite a bit though. You have PS4 and you love exploring and killing robots, yes. Top percent, thanks for subscribing and welcome back, 9 months. Nah, I'm done for tonight, so tomorrow will be League and then this.